dark night in Egypt. A fearful time had come for one little Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son. Now with the angel of death passing low, it was hard to fall asleep. But one little lamp stood in his mind as he lay there counting sheep. He wondered why the young lamb had to die, why his blood was on the door. Through the wind and rain, it still remained, but he wanted to be sure. So he called out to his earthly father with a trembling voice so scared, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" He said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. Looking over the damage Satan's storm had left behind, the flood of endless questions and doubt had filled my mind. The fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, will you please look and see if the blood is still there?" He said, "Son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. Rest assured that the blood is still there. Safe, secured, you can rest assured that the blood